Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before.
Well, that's where we came. Lost me now. What was? Oh, okay, so I ran past it, so it must be this way. I'm not a big fan of this. Change of mind. Not this way.
Then where?
Yeah, good question. It's not this. Oh, wait.
See? Up.
It's one of them, so you have to fail it to progress, I guess. Shot bow, put you there. Terribly, terribly sorry about that.
Nope.
Tail swipe is terrible. Is it just going to be the one or what? I'll fall for it again. I always think I'm safe because not all of them activate. But I'm pretty sure she said stalkers, not stalker. Supply crates. I like my least favourite enemy in this game. Just because they're a nuisance. Okay, I feel good. I think we're good. Purple. Reinforced outfit. Nice. I'm going to go to my current one though, because I can't put mods on it. I reckon that's the way. So where's the way next? So go in here. Just go upwards. Wait, is this not even the way? The quest map just points me over here. Oh, and that is. So, is this actually a dead end anyway? Just for some loot. I'll point you this way. And there's the rest of the stalkers. There's nothing here. Nothing here. Oh, is there another? You just hit. Oh, wait, what? Hello. They can get rid of the guns, they're useless, they can't get me. Unless I could do some turbo jump. Which I don't think they can do. Hello. Oh no, I've lost it. I'd laugh if it was just waiting for me there. Oh. Just waiting for me there. Okay. See, I thought they wouldn't laugh. Wow, seriously? Listen, steady on. Just think about it. That's one down. Seven, yes. Totally calculated. Alrighty. Yeah, I didn't actually know if they could get up here or not. So I thought it'd be funny if they wait on the ledge and you come around the corner and they're both just there like, ah, yes. I thought the same thing.
Better go back after I grab this loot.
Do you better go back? Is this not even the way to go? Yes, it is. Look at that.
There we go.
So let's go there. Just sit down, we safe. That's three stars instead of one or two. Yes, the exit. Well, doesn't necessarily mean we're safe.
Done with the cave.
Well, I've got this here. Oh, we're not actually finished though. I always get started on the edge. Yeah, so I mean, some poor sailors obviously got to.
Looks like it needs to fill up with water.
That's good, but okay, I like what they're trying to do there. Nice old.
And then we go.
Super. But yeah, someone's gotta obviously come all the way back down this trail. That must be the exit end. To reset all these lights. What? Are you serious? Maybe it's not the exit, maybe it's for moments like that, it helps you get back on. Stupid. He's swimming, stop. Go down. Is that the way? What is that I'm trying to do?
Looks like I need to get up to that rope.
Oh, okay. Get the rope and slide down here and go across. Got you.
There's the way.
Adding more sort of puzzle elements like this cool. It's a nice change, I suppose.
I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is firm now.
Right. Then wait for the water. Yeah. Nice. There's another one. I'd rather just possess a glint hole and fly up now. Come on. What's for the rest of the area? What can you do? Nothing. Just scenic. Oh, genius. Ish. What's that? Just a light. Oh, okay. Curse it. Oh, no. Goodbye. You didn't make it. You didn't quite. Oh, no. What the shit? Is this a charger? God. Fire people.
Irvin wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.
It looked like a giant bear, a robot bear. Can I fight it? I'll probably get that wish soon enough. Oh, where is it?
Oh, it's, I forget what warmth feels like out here.
Warmth? What is it? So you find out when you fight that bear. Look how she runs. She runs differently in different kind of snow. Okay, fair enough. It's kind of fascinating. So yeah, I kind of want to fight this. It sounds like I'm going to get to fight this giant bear. Oh wait, no, what is this? Tower. I wonder if it's all by itself. Probably just loads of like giant bears around here. Ritualistic marker, that's fine. See any? Oh, here we go. I'll soon see it now. It's gonna be a big giant bear. Bet ya. Get in the grass. Keep hitting it with my arm. Destroy or override the tower. Kill the frost claw. Got ya. Because that's a possibility. I just scanned it. Let me read it again. Frost claw. I should just call it giant bear. You're weak to all, weak to all, weak to shock and tear. No weak to fire. Okay. So we do the flame wire. A whole bunch of these. I'm gonna try overriding it, of course. Just wondering if I can trick the bear.